in order to reveal your glory to me. Through the intercession of the Blessed Virgin Mary, His Mother, change our hearts and purify our love, so that interiorly renewed, we may be worthy to take part in the eternal nuptials. To our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who is the Christ, with you, you and your Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Each holding 20 to 30 gallons. Jesus told them, fill the jars with water. So they filled them to the brim. Then he told them, draw some out now and take it to the head waiter. So they took it. And when the head waiter tasted the water that had become wine, without knowing where it came from, although the servers who had drawn the water knew, the head waiter called the bridegroom and said to him, everyone serves good wine first, and then when people have drunk freely, an inferior one. But you have kept the good wine until now. Jesus did this as the beginning of his signs here in Cana in Galilee, and so revealed his glory. And his disciples began to believe in him. After this, he and his mother, his brothers, and his disciples went out of Capernaum and stayed there only a few days. My brothers and sisters, the gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Pero
the petition, nakikita natin pagpapuhin ng ating Panginoon. To the commentary, hindi na natin pwede dapat sabihin pa, maging tapat na yung sentences na all these years, they've been faithful with one another. I remember when my father died, I did not cry. I did not cry because siguro hindi ako masyadong malamit sa father ko kasi all this year na seminaryo ko na siya sa field, sa my region. Pero when my sister died, I cried. I cried kasi nawawala na siya sa bahagi ng buhay. And we arrived at that point when akala natin buhay natin eh, dire-direcho lang habang buhay tayo, ito ko malahat. Pero when we as a grow, matanda, medyo iba na yung pananaw mo sa buhay. You're talking about trying to live a simple life. Kung dati, malalang TV gusto mo, tatagal ka sa muli eh. Wala na naman masyadong pangangailangan. Simpleng-simpleng makumuhay na lang yung hindi mo sa iyo. That's what happens. May pinigo ako. May naubasin. Hindi naman yung mga pangangin. Nasa pretty bottle kayo dyan. Ako nga lang yung sinasabi. May bags at pa. Ready to go. Nasa pa na sa pretty bottle kayo. So, ang buhay ay ganyan sa pagkakataon na yun. But, like, kita yung dapat na hindi nangangamba. Nangangamba o nang matakot, no? Lalo-lalo na sa kamatayan. Sabi nga nung pare, nung isa dito ko, sino ang gusto mo? Makita na, takot na lang ang kamayin. O, siyempre gusto mo kung nasa Pedro. Unti-unti binabalik. Everybody wants to go to heaven, but nobody wants to go. Ayaw na natin mag-una kapag isa-sabi. Paula ka na doon. So, kaya naman buhay, we don't want to be. May senior citizens tayo na pwede sa mga doon. Kasi, maybe, may discounted. Kasi, pagtanda mo, mahinang na pagdinig mo, wala mo pa mata mo. Sabi nyo sa mga kumpirin. But all these years, I try to be faithful to my calling. And hopefully, with the time now, the Lord will bring me to where I am. Hindi na po ako natatanong na mamatay. I wonder when chemotherapy, I wonder when radiation, bali wala na po natin lahat. Kahit ang mangyari sa buhay ko, wala nang hihingin pa sa dapat magdanasan ko. So, sa ating mga ito, if you see me sa tamang kulang, yesterday, yung pahinyo na, nakatali ko ito. I was very tired. So, mahirap talaga. But I'm trying. This is my second time here. So, may mga times na parang ayaw ko lang pumunta mahaba kasi pangyayari. But, hindi ko tumupad. Siguro, bago ko na yung pag-ibig, nakapag-ibig.
And when the moon becomes a a scorching sun.
So there are problems, difficulties, different aspects, maybe financial, maybe the personality of the other, or maybe health, or maybe pillows, or maybe raising your children. So this is so full of these things. But if you repeat people to one another, like you, then you will come to the glorious mystery. You will be more happy than before, much better than the joyful mystery. So I am glad that we have been married for so long. And first, it is because of the Lord. If you do not forget the Lord, then always remember Him and follow Him, then He will be with you in all difficulties. Remember what Charlie said, you have to go into the water, do not wait for faith. And then God will give you faith. And now we will renew your marriage vows, my energy. Please, the couple, please stand. Dearly beloved couples, we stand here today before the Lord, giving thanks for having shown you His love in a very spacious way, when He blessed and consecrated your love on the day of your marriage, assuring you He stand by your side in your every need. He entrusted the success of your married life to you as a task and as a gift. You thank Him now for all these years of shared joys and sacrifices, perhaps also sorrows and struggles, which are part of life. You still need Him now, that you may continue on the way of love and loyalty, which cannot but go on growing. This community, your family, Milgrim family, rejoices with you and has the Lord with you, that He may bless you and give you in His love. We ask you, dear brothers and sisters, to join our couples in giving thanks to the Lord for His goodness and in praying that they may grow together living in God's love. Now please join your right hand. And for every question, you reply, I do. Face each other. I hope you let answer, I don't. Okay. Husbands, do you reaffirm your married love and fidelity to your wife and for God and His community? Why? Do you reaffirm your married love and fidelity to your husband before God and His community?
I do.
Now please repeat after me, all of you. Lord God,
whose name is love,
watch you make our ways meet, and call us to found a home and a family. We look back with gratitude on the years you have given us together.
Help us
to avoid the mistakes of the past
and sustain our love
with your love. That in ever-growing unity of heart and soul,
we may reach together
your unending marriage, peace in heaven.
Your unending marriage, peace in heaven.
Bless this our wish and task.
Bless this our wish and task.
So, Our help is in the name of the Lord.
Who made heaven and earth.
May the Lord God confirm once more the consent which you have renewed before the church, which I and this community represent. And may Almighty God bless you now and continue blessing your union, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Let us congratulate them.
Thank you.
Bring me with you, Jesus, help. Sacrifice me in the shadow of the Father, of my own blood. May we, your people, who are loyal to the intercession of the Lady, most holy celebration, participate worthily in the holy mystery, so that every time we celebrate the memorial of the sacrifice of your Son, we may obtain an increase of faith for hope and sacrifice. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord is with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your heart.
Lift up your heart.
Have mercy on us all, we pray, with the Blessed Virgin Mary, the Mother of God.
with the blessed apostles, all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages. We may merit the big heirs eternal life and may praise his glory from us through your Son, Jesus Christ.
Through him and in O God Almighty Father, the unity of the Holy Spirit, for God and the Church, forever and ever. Let us now sing together the prayer of Savior taught us.
Oh,
Attention of Mary, most holy, in your form, one heart,